How to replace the DCin connector. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Disconnect the DCin connector cable from its connector on the system board. Peel back the plastic mylar that protects the antenna cable connectors on the wireless LAN module. Carefully disconnect the wireless antenna cables from the wireless LAN module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Peel away the adhesive strip that secures the DCin connector cable to the wireless LAN antennas. Remove the P1 Phillips-head screw that secures the right hinge to the top cover. Open the right hinge. Remove the DCin connector cable from its routing channel on the top cover. Lift the DCin connector out of its cradle on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place the DCin connector into position in its cradle on the top cover. Route the DCin connector cable through its routing channel on the top cover. Close the right hinge. Replace the P1 Phillips-head screw that secures the right hinge to the top cover. Smooth the adhesive strip over the DCin connector cable to secure the cable to the wireless LAN antennas. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless LAN module. Replace the plastic mylar over the antenna cable connectors on the wireless LAN module. Connect the DCin connector cable to its connector on the system board.